Behind the shooting shirt. That's considered a red. Thank you. parent came in and thanked us for doing it. Mr. Choi was really honored. Yeah, because I don't really know how to set it up. So.
Yeah! Thank you. Defense! 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 Defense!
I didn't realize it was tied.
Oh. Wait, what happens in basketball if it's a tie at the end of the game?
Huh?
What happens in basketball if it's a tie extra time?
You go into overtime 3 minutes, I think.
What happens if it's still a tie?
In double overtime?
It just keeps going into overtime. Is it like the first person to shoot wins, or is it at the
end? No, you play till the end of the 3 minutes. Yeah.
Soccer is just overtime shootout.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm dating myself. Because the technology back then, it would have been like big in the 90s.
It's so nice that the scoreboard's there too.
Yes.
So you can understand why the players are doing what they're doing.
Yes. Yeah. Are you guys excited for Tuesday?
Yeah.
Scared.
I'm going to watch the guys' last game in at South Point, and Mr. Vasquez is going to be here. And then I'm pretty sure we're both, I'm here for sure on Thursday, and Paul's here too. Because it's your last.
It's going to be so sad. It's our last senior night.
We'll get a bunch of staff out. I'm sure you guys are. Who are you playing on Thursday?
Colin Park. It'll be a good game.
Yeah.
Tammy is.
Yeah, it'll be a good game.
But KP. Yeah.
I accidentally have it on the people I'm watching.
On the YouTube.
I'm
in the pool. point difference.
Thank you.
It's him. It's 100%.
To start.
Yeah, and they start to warm up.
Maybe half an hour.
Are these snacks? Oh, no. I said something different.
They just need one bucket.
You can't get
it.